Hello.
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Her. I'm 14 years old. I go to Dongtai Secondary School. My favorite subjects are art and music.
Goodness.
I think that I'm not a social person.
Okay.
Because I don't like to play with other friends, and I like to play alone with my phone.
Okay, brilliant, thank you. So I'm going to ask you, what do you usually eat when you are feeling down?
When I'm sad or furious, I usually eat fast food because fast food is my favorite food. So when I eat fast food, I will be more happy.
Good. And what's your favorite fast food?
I like fried chicken.
Good, very good. What do you usually eat before you do sport or exercise?
I think that before I do sport or exercise, I need energy. So I usually bring some soft drink and eat some light meal.
And what do you usually eat when you have an important exam?
I read a book that said before you have an important exam, you should eat nothing.
Okay.
Because when you eat nothing, your brain will work harder and your score will be higher.
Very good.
So I eat nothing before.
Okay, good, interesting. And talking on this slide, what do you think? Is all fast food unhealthy?
I think all fast food is unhealthy because they are all fried in oil, so they got a lot of cholesterol, and when you eat too much fast food, you will be fat and eat not good for your health.
But it tastes yummy?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, what do you think? Should parents be friends with their children on Facebook?
I think they should be friends with their children because they can saw what their children up in Facebook and what they see on Facebook, so they can show them what is good and what's bad.
Okay. So I'm going to ask you, can you respond to the following statements? You just failed an exam. What might you say? Okay, my dog can open the door by itself.
Impossible. That's ridiculous.
My grandmother's just bought a new sports car.
I think that your grandmother is very rich.
Okay, good. Good answers. So can you describe an exciting experience you have had or will have? And think of these points.
On the next Monday, I will go to Haiphong in a summer camp named Future Me. And I will stay at the resort. And I will go with like more than 100 friends. We will go to the forest
excited?
Yes.
Good. Okay. And that is the end. What about you?